Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we will understand what is lag and lead in Oracle Prime WarApp U6 software. First of all, I'll open the software. Then close any windows that you see and go to Enterprise Projects. So under the Mechanical EPS, I'll add a new project. Let the EPS be mechanical, click on next, some random project ID and project name. Click on next, select a project plan start date. I'll select 23rd March 9 a.m. Select, keep this one blank, click on next, click on next, rate type, keep it in standard rate, click on next, finish. So you can see the project details that we have created. So highlight the project and then go to defaults in the project's details, then go to calendar. Select the calendar that you want. I'll select Friday editor. Now open the project. I'll add two activities here, okay? So, as all of you know, if you want to add WBS, you need to go to project WBS, right? I'll close it now. I'll go to activities, add to activities, I'll rename it to A and B, let the duration be 5 day each. The software doesn't know which activity should start first and which should start next. So I'll highlight B, assuming that A is the previous activity of B activity. So highlight the B activity, then go to relationships. In the predecessor box, click on assign. The previous activity is A. Then close it. So now when you schedule, here select the project plan start date. Click on schedule. So, as all of you know, by default, from the relations column, it considers finish to start, right? So if you want change, you can change it. So let it be like that. So we were talking about lead and lag. So lag means, I'll minimize this, I'll open the text document. So lag means delay between two activities. In the same way, lead means overlap between two activities. So we'll see what is lead in the first, we'll see what is lag in the software. So it will start on Monday and finish on Friday, the first activity. The next activity will start on next Monday and will get finished on the next Friday. Here we have 2 days holiday because in the calendar it was considered as the holiday. So what is this lag now? So you can see here, right? There is a lag column. Now it is zero. By default it will be zero. Let us change the value to some value, some positive value, 1, 2, like that. So I'll, to make you understand, I'll change it to 5. Enter. Now see the changes. You need to update using the schedule button. Click on schedule. Schedule. See here. Since I input the value as 5, You can see a gap of 5 days here. Got it right? You need to assign any on off the relationship between two activities. Then comes the lead and lag. They are optional. So if you want to have a finish to start relationship between two activities and at the same time you want a gap of 2 days, 3 days, 1 day, like that, then you need to use a lag. So in this case I use 5 day delay between two activities. They still have the finish to start relationship. Okay, so if I change it to 4 days and I'll update it using the schedule button. Can you see here? It will start on the next Friday. It will delay the activity by 4 days. Should have started on Monday since I gave 4 as the lag. It will start on next Friday. The same if I change it to 1. Now let us update it. See, the second activity is getting delayed by 1 day. So this is about lag. So what is lead now? As you see a lag column, you won't see a lead column. Lead is just inputting a minus value here. So if I input something like that, something like minus 1 and update it, the activity is overlapping by 1 day. The A activity will finish on Friday. At the same time, B activity will start on Friday. If I change it to minus 2 and update it, A activity will be finishing on Friday, but Thursday itself the B activity will start. Here you can see overlapping, right? Last 2 days of A activity and first 2 days of B activity are getting overlapped. That's what lead means. Overlap between two activities. Lag is the delay between two activities. They are optional. Okay, they are optional. So I hope you all understood the concept of lead and lag. So if you have any doubts, you can comment below. And to get the daily updates on Oracle Primavera software, you can subscribe to my channel. Okay, thank you.